receive the children of those institutions that spent five decades underground in the Soviet Union. And now they seem to be
every one of those is through messengers, and the Rebbe has been involved in every significant aspect of their life. They are not strangers, but to actually see it live, this is a real presence.